They're all three. The three versions of Moscato are great. I would probably start my evening with Moscato d'Asti, and I will probably enjoy my dinner with Moscato Secco. Out of the three, I would, if I had to pick one, that would be the Moscato Secco. The acidity is amazing. The aromas, that I thought that's a great combination of both aromas and acidity.